there's XP. Well, that makes sense. Now how do I access equip? There we go. Better. Much better. Pardon me, sir. Give me that.
It is in me, and it is changing me. My skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins. More like liquid darkness. We have seen
liquid
with others
darkness.
What happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Hello, sir.
It's locked.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
But is the audio loud?
We didn't come all this way, just so you could die on the doorstep.
I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
How's that? Is that any better? It should be.
So far, I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery. Antanas would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
Just didn't need that anyway. I see. But I've been over there, but I haven't been down here. Gentlemen. Are you blind? Loot. How do I use that? Ah, I see. Have to hold it. That switches it. Got it. Fairly intuitive. Hello. Are you facing me? You are. Still hear some.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village.
Let's
be careful.
Kind of
gross. Something evil. What is happening? I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
Ow. Fine, let's party. Ow. That's the opposite of what I wanted. You know what? Giant key, my favorite. Interesting. Isn't, yeah, this is, it leads there. I want to be here. How did I miss this?
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire. Death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned. And it burns deeper into me.
Making sure I didn't miss anything. I went down here. Okay. Still kind of looks.
Found a key. What are you waiting for? Open the door.
Get out of here. Oh.
I found a... What?
God damn it.
What are you waiting for? Open the door.
Oh, it doesn't even give me the choice anymore. Howdy, Z-Gun. Or CG.
Like that.
like the rolling in this. What are you doing? So I need to roll in. The hell is this? Fog gate, where are you? A shockwave. Jeez. I don't know if that is, I'm not gonna use it yet. That shield swing that keeps screwing me up there. There's very little chance I'm gonna. Get him really swinging like that, so I need to bait the other one. Now he's angry. Jeez. This nonsense. Oh, bloodstain. Duly noted. Character development. I don't know what that button is. Then use. Okay. This is very strange. Okay, I think I... Okay, so those are... The box down there, attribute points. That's how many I've sunk into things, right? That's not how many I have. As in, have to spend, right?